Hello children, welcome to my channel Pihu Learning Classes. Today we are going to start a new chapter, that is Greenland, the land of ice and snow. Let's overview the contents. Number 1, the location and climate of Greenland. Number 2, its vegetation and wildlife. Number 3, its people and its agriculture and industry. Greenland is the largest island in the world. It is a self-governing province of Denmark. Hindi meaning of province is prant. Its capital is Nuuk, earlier known as Gotham. The Arctic Circle passes through the southern part of the Greenland. As you can see in the map, here it is the Arctic Circle and here it is the southern part of Greenland. So, the most of the Greenland therefore lies in the frigid zone in the northern hemisphere. The region is also known as tundra region. Children, 80% of Greenland is always covered with ice. So, huge pieces of ice frequently break off and float in the sea. They are called icebergs. Did you know? Icebergs are actually much larger than they seem. This is because when an iceberg floats on water, most of it remains underwater. The southwestern coast of Greenland is the warmest part of the country. Most of the people live here. Vegetation and wildlife. There are no forests and no crops can be grown here. Some plants can be seen during the summer months. So, nothing grows in the ice-covered areas of Greenland. Only those animals that can withstand the extreme cold are found in Greenland. Like the polar bear, reindeer, muskox, wolf, Arctic fox and seal. Several varieties of fishes and seabirds are also found here. So children, that's all for today. Be safe, stay at home. See you in the next video.